here to celebrate the International World Teachers' Day.
I also want to thank the teachers because they normally give me good blessing.
To first grade, the entire students were denied access to public schools. This is the situation in Liberia, so we came to celebrate the World Teachers Day.
Thank you. Solidarity! Solidarity! I extend to you greetings of solidarity on behalf of Education International.
The teachers' solidarity!
Thank you very much.
Guest of honor is coming in to join us. As we appeal, we all rise up, ladies and gentlemen. Let us all rise up as a mark of respect.
We are very, very grateful.
Solidarity!
Forever!
Solidarity!
Forever!
Because we are!
The nation is!
The nation is!
Because we are!
I now hand over the mantle to the guests.
Your Excellency, you're welcome.
Then I'd like to thank the leadership of UNATU, of JCCA, and the Uganda National Commission for UNESCO, who have joined hands and put together this great celebration of the International World Teachers Day.
It is my duty to launch the two reports, the one for the competence, and the one of schooling the poor profitably. This is a report castigating the other ones. Amumuru. Tongo Zizza. Akenenu na yo.